Undertaker, joined now live by the Judgment Day.
WWE Universe. All rise. I said, all rise. 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 And show the proper respect to the Judgment Day. Last week, Edge offered an opportunity to anyone intelligent enough to follow our mission statement and join the Judgment Day. One aspect of that mission statement is modesty. Rhea and I, we're very different from everyone else. You just didn't see it.
But Edge did.
You did. He showed us the way and set us free. If not, we'd be sheep like all of you. Sheep stuck in the mud, trying to decide what the alleged right thing to do is. I mean, it's like every WWE superstar in the back waiting for instructions, being told what to do. It's who you are. It's what you do. And again, the truth hurts. The one aspect, the one attribute that you're all missing is courage. Courage to be who you are. Accept who you are. Be proud of who you are. Clearly, none of you have that courage. But you know what? We can help you. We can help all of you. But first, you just have to help yourselves.
Liv Morgan, I know that you use your heart more than your head, but for the first time in your life, stop listening to the peasants on Twitter and the simpletons here in attendance. I might even forgive you for failing me in the past if you just start thinking for yourself. Save yourself, like I save myself, by joining the Judgment Day.
The Judgment Day is truth. A truth that is right in front of most of your faces, but you're just afraid to see it. The truth will set you free. The Judgment Day is power. Now, clearly it's physical power, but more importantly, it's mental power. The Judgment Day is an opportunity for anyone here in the WWE to join us, recreate yourself, and in so doing, rewrite your career. All the while sitting under my learning tree, watching every ounce of energy, every ounce of sweat that I put in to be the best. Just imagine Tom Brady or Wayne Gretzky or Michael Jordan offering this olive branch. Because I wasn't hand-picked to sit at the top of the mountain like a John Cena. I sit at the top of the mountain because I am a miracle of my own hard work and the success followed. But that's the thing with most of you. You're afraid of hard work and success. Instead, you're content to go to work and watch your boss sit in that corner office and make 10 times your salary with a sliver of your brain power, all because you sit on your lazy asses eating Cheetos in a cubicle. You're all sheeple, afraid to grab life by its throat and wring it for all it's worth. We are not afraid to do that. We offer a mentality. It can be offered to all of you. And if you accept it, you'll wake up. You will wake up, folks. Wake up. And for anyone here in the WWE, it's a chance to headbutt glass ceilings to bits. The same glass ceiling that I annihilated decades ago. So, No. Look in the mirror for that. So who's it gonna be? Who's gonna be our next member? Someone will be smart enough. Someone will be savvy enough to understand the hand of the humble deity that is being extended to them. So who's it gonna be? Is it gonna be Tommaso Ciampa? Could it be Corey Graves? Alexa Bliss, Drew McIntyre. Oh, you didn't see that one coming, did you? Liv Morgan, Finn Balor. But what about you, AJ Styles? Surely by now you have to understand that standing side by side, shoulder to shoulder with us is far better for your health than standing eye to eye. Make the right choice, AJ. Join us. And who knows, by the end of all of this, maybe your kiddos at home all tucked in nicely. I don't know, maybe they could start calling me Uncle Edge. AJ, the choice is yours. Choose wisely.
Liv Morgan can give her answer right now.
The following contest is a mixed tag team match scheduled for one fall. Make her way to the ring from Elwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Edge has essentially laid out this olive branch for anyone who wants to transform their career. Even name you, Corey, which is kind of scary, but
Edge spoke a great deal of truth. It's hard not to at least give it a thought.
From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
That appears to be his top prize, AJ Styles. An offer of an olive branch refused tonight. We'll get a mixed tag team match.